dog in here. I don't know about me, but I know about you. So say hello to for settling 3, 2, 1. So I like to be everything you want.
The backlighting's awful, honey.
What?
The backlighting in this music video is awful. We need to fix the video.
Flip the backlighting to this other side. Oh, dude, look, we're getting stuck in the intersection.
No,
look, and the honking begins. Sorry. Oh, we're stuck in the intersection. Oh, pedestrians! Hey, Rockface McGillicuddy, what are you playing? You playing Tiny Wings over there? He loves Tiny Wings. All right, so Mommy Tart has a story. She just went in the bank.
Just went in the bank, and every time they, you know, I'm going in to do a simple...
Turn it on.
Going in to do a simple transaction, they have me sit down with the banker to go over my account or whatever. And, of course, she's like, oh, do you have any credit cards? I'm like, no. No way. I'm usually, my answer is like, no, no.
But she's like trying to sign you up for some, right?
Yeah, well, she was like, oh, you have an offer here. And it's
did she say like
deal.
What it was for or anything?
No, she didn't. But she was like, oh, 0%, blah, blah, blah. And I'm just like, no, not at all. She's like, oh, really? You don't have, I'm like, no, I don't do credit cards. I'm just, every time I'm like, no, don't even talk about it. And she's like, may I ask why? And so then I'm like, well, a long time ago, I decided not to be going to debt and blah, blah, blah. It's brought so much freedom. Obviously, I just go into my story.
Spreading the Dave Ramsey gospel.
And then she got more curious. So then that opens up the doors to be like, well, have you ever heard of Dave Ramsey? And then she was like, really? And so I told her about Dave Ramsey and this whole program and how we have just, it's changed our lives. And then
you told
like,
her that? You told her all that?
Yeah. I said, it's changed our lives totally, so we are totally debt-free. Don't ever want to get into it. And then she's like, so what's his name? And so I wrote it down for
you
her.
You did, really?
She gave me a paper. She wanted me to write it down. So she's really curious.
So the banker at Wells Fargo got Dave Ramsey's name.
But then, of course, it's her job. So she's like, well, it's there for you if you ever do decide that you want it.
You guys know we always talking this crap about not getting credit cards. And then I always see it in the comments. Well, if you're smart with credit cards, you know, if you pay it off every month. You know, that's true. There are some people that, you know, can handle that and do pay it off every month. But we decided a long time ago we just don't even want to mess with it. And that, you know, for me at this point, really, it's just on principle. It's like, I'm just going to use money that I have. That's my money. Yeah. I'm not going to use anybody else's money. What about an emergency, Shay? Get some money. You know, you have a debit card, set aside $2,000 somewhere. You know, save up $2,000, set it aside. And you may be like, I don't, shut up. Okay, you guys don't want to hear this. Anyways, look, cute kids. Oh, they're so freaking
really
cute. Oh, look at the cute kids. Hot wife. Cute kids. Hot wife. Oh, this is so fun. Let's go see Logan. Today's the big shoot. Should I not tell them? I kind of gave a hint in yesterday's vlog. You know me.
Hey,
see, you guys, listen. I hope you guys give me credit for, like...
He never wants to keep
anything. I never want to keep anything
guys.
Secret from you guys because I always want to, like, tell you the projects we're working on. And then I always get in trouble at Maker because I'm always wanting to, like, put footage up of, like, the flip book. I'm always getting in trouble from her producer.
We put up footage of, you know, Baby Tard.
And they don't want you guys to see that until the video comes out.
But no, the only reason is because you guys have been asking in the comments, where's Baby Tard's flipbook? Where's Baby Tard? Because it's not ready to go up yet. But we filmed it, you know, a couple weeks ago.
Yeah,
so, but that is, just so you know, going up this week or next week.
So you guys, you better appreciate me because I do get in trouble for putting up footage in the vlogs that I'm not supposed to put up yet because that it's like giving away videos that are supposed to come out. But I'm just like, I do a daily vlog. How am I supposed to tell the like, people
so if
that
you
watch
want
me?
All the juicy gossip.
So
first,
you guys gotta back me up and go watch
here,
those videos because
Shay will tell you everything.
Yeah, I always I'm a blabbermouth.
What Justin Bieber are we going for?
Which Bieber? It doesn't look like any of them.
Wait till he's finished. It's the new Bieber. There's
Bieber.
A new Bieber.
Proactive
Bieber. I cleared my face up, and you can too. Call 1-800 Proact.
Ruin your towels with Proact.
Does it do that? It ruins your towels? That's
it bleaches your towels.
Does
it's
it
the worst product ever.
So our sponsor today is not Proact.
Hey, you guys, we're at a special place today. You guys want to tell them where? Do I have stuff on? Oh, whoops.
Do I have food on my face?
No.
Okay, good.
We're here at the kids' school having a, what is it called?
I don't know, the whole thing's called an open house.
Open house. Hey, Baby Tard. Are you dancing with the Capri Sun? La, 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 la. You're so beautiful. Are you liking that taco? It's good, huh?
We're here and to raise money for the fifth graders, they have this little, you know, tacos for dinner, and they're so good. They're, like, authentic, and I love them. I'm going to go order like three more plates.
Look at my taco. It's the corn tortillas with cilantro and chicken and onions and lemon. Oh, I love it. And rice. And these beans are fantastic.
I'm happy.
They're happy too. But they're more happy with their Capri Suns. That's good, huh, dude?
I'm impressed. So I should tell you guys, Shay isn't here because he's shooting a very special video with Logan and Casey, and it's gonna be good. I'm excited. So he's at the shoot.
And these lovely ladies are here with me.
I'm eating Princess Chart.
You're eating Princess Chart. What does she taste like?
She tastes like strawberries.
Strawberries? How delicious.
Look at mine. Look at this.
Oh, you're so silly. Ah! Don't get it all over the camera.
All right, now we're going to go talk to their teachers and see how well they've been doing it in school. See all their projects.
Do you want to do that?
Yeah, why not?
I think it would be funny.
A chicken like, foot?
Is it really?
Yeah, there's like a cartoon.
Where's the prop department?
We're deciding right now what crazy things we're going to do for the part of the video where like all the chick's hands go on his face. And we just thought it would be funny. Just random things like a turkey leg. Oh, and maybe.
But there's like a...
Oh, you're gonna use that? No, that isn't. Or like a cow hoof, or like a horse hoof comes in.
It's not real. It's not real.
It's a fake gun. It's not gonna shoot.
It's Hollywood movie gun.
Anyways, okay, we're looking for chicken legs and cow hooves.
There's this shot
in this video where all these chicks' hands are going on his face, and we thought it'd be funny if we had a few things like a chicken claw. Do you have any like gloves or just random stuff that we could like go up into the shot and like put in his face?
Donkey.
Probably not.
Alright. So this is the prop department at Maker. Basically, we can come in here and it's like a toy store, basically. And Remy just like, we can go through all the stuff that they have and just see whatever they have because we want to add it into the video last second. Watch out, Nikes. Super Ed's coming through here. Slap your bum. Sexual harassment in the workplace.
Those are
so
sweet.
Then, so yeah, then we'll have like those rings and it'll be like.
It's gonna be good.
Wait. You have to show us again.
Show us again.
Okay, ready? Grab onto the bar and show us your gymnastics. Oh!
That was fabtastic. Fabulantastic. Yes, that's a new word. Google it.
You can crawl up there by yourself. Let's see it. Look at you. We should call you Monkey Tart instead, right?
I'm Monkey Tart too.
Yes, you are. You were probably the first Monkey Tart because you did it before anybody else.
I think I'm gonna fall.
You're not gonna fall.
I saved you! I did it!
I know you are!
You made it! I'm the best mother ever. I saved your life. Seriously.
Okay, so Logan, you're gonna memorize these lyrics. So, Logan's working hard to memorize lyrics right now. You got him down. Show me the smolder. And then I smack it out of him, just so he doesn't keep it. You know, it's just for the video. And then after we smack it, right, Case?
Yeah, that's how it works.
Close up to medium, and then you can see up to shape.
That looks so good.
So Logan, remember, you're looking down, you're looking up through your glasses, kind of like into the camera, and you're a giant douche. You're licking your lips. You're smiling.
Your writing is beautiful. Look, and she's holding. Is that a real frog, Princess Tarn?
Yes.
Oh, you're so precious. That is so adorable.
And look at that's Chubby. Yeah. It's a tree frog, and I draw the tree in the back.
That's the frog's name is Chubby. What are you doing?
I want to show my thumb now because it is.
Because you could like fill in your teeth right there. That's fun. Back to the days when all you had were your gums. I'm very proud of your work right there. Look at how good your writing is. It is so good. Oh, Braylee's. Let's see Braylee's. Oh, look at her picture. She's cute too. That's adorable.
It's a tree frog and it's a real frog.
So where is the frog? Did it just come for a day?
Miss Eminem.
Miss who?
Miss Eminem.
Who's doing that?
Miss Eminem.
It's her frog?
Yeah.
That's
she
awesome.
She's
It's a tree frog.
Yeah, she's a class that has a lot of animals.
Mm-hmm.
She's
and she takes pictures of them. Oh, come here.
Where are we going? What? Are we looking at flowers now? That one's yours. Oh, I love the color on that one. That is such a color. Isn't that pretty?
Why didn't she want to hold it?
Stem.
Why didn't she want to hold the
root?
Stem. Because they didn't want it root.
Stem.
Stem.
Totally, that looks great, man. Arthur, it's the circle, Arthur. That's what it is. It's the invention of the round thing.
The circle gets the square.
I haunt you. If I was your boyfriend, gotta let you know.
Look at that. Look at that. She has a snake around her neck.
It's a corn snake. And they're actually, they don't hurt. They try to squeeze you though, but it doesn't hurt.
That's scary. Oh my goodness.
It's just a corn snake. Corn snake.
Good job, honey. That's so good though.
Good
job holding a snake around your neck.
Scary.
Looks like somebody else got to hold the frog too, huh? Look at that.
Oh, I think so.
That's adorable. Show me some more stuff. This is a cool classroom. Look, you got like the planets. Oh, that's a cute book. Look, this is Sun Turd's self-portrait. That is so cute. What's that? Your Adam's apple?
No, it's a necklace.
Oh, right on. Cool. I like it. Like your hair, dude. Nice hair, man.
Okay, we can do it in post.
Yeah, it's a super easy adjustment.
Well, fix it in post. That'll be great. I can change the color temperature.
Okay, tell me when you're ready for the beat, and then I'll drop it. Here you go.
If I was your boyfriend, I'd better let you know. I've got two crazy brothers. If I was your boyfriend, I'd better let you know. I've got two crazy brothers. 3, 2,
I'd like to be.
Logan, come here, dude. Get in here. I want you in the shot. We gotta see what this is gonna look like. Okay, get in there. This is our Selena Gomez.
Hello.
Hello. Introduce yourself.
My name is Andrea Saavedra. Today's my birthday.
Happy birthday to you. I think we're gonna all sing to you when we're done, okay?
Okay.
We need to get you a happy birthday song. So this is his girlfriend, Selena Gomez. All right, so you guys ready for this shot? Where's your ring? You got your ring? We gotta get your ring. They're switching all the set for the next shot, and they're doing a great job. It's looking fantastic. Okay, Logan, you excited? She's got her monkey gloves. Keep your monkey gloves off my brother, young lady.
I'm excited.
Careful, girl.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Andrea Selena Gomez. Logan's new girlfriend. Happy birthday to you.
I know, that was like a little weird. Like, why are all these people outside of this thing? Thanks, Andrea. Thanks for being our Selena. Anytime, sure thing. Thank you, Jared.
You did a great job in your schoolwork today.
Thank you.
I'm very proud of you.
Centaur is really good at his penmanship. As well as Princess Dart. She was really good at penmanship. And very good at math. I noticed that both of them were doing well in math. Centaur is exceptionally excelling. And I'm so proud.
I'm so proud. That was a golden smile. A golden smile. Are you excited to go to Scouts today?
Not really.
I know.
Sometimes things that are supposed to be fun aren't always a fun feeling because we're tired. We've really been going all day. But we're going to make the best of it and see how it goes. Usually once we get in there, it's always a fun time.
But pretty much I only wanted to go today because we're playing a game.
Because we're playing a game.
Are we playing basketball or what?
The game that I wanted to play, I didn't have all the stuff for it.
What was it?
I wanted to do bowling with, like, cans. Not cans, bottles. Bottle bowling.
Bottle bowling! But we'll do that when we have the bottles. Okay.
Okay, you guys, exciting news. We are here at the grocery store with none other than, where is he? Justin Bieber.
JB. Looking good. Did you dye your hair? Are you going to leave it like that?
I have to. It's permanent.
Is it really?
Yeah.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. I promise you.
Is it serious?
Hey, Kaylee did it.
Is mom going to be pissed? Mom, are you mad that we dyed your son's hair? You fly my boy out to California and you dye his hair brown. And... Oh, Casey, help her out.
Help her out.
Do
Doing a good deed.
Doing a good deed daily.
Anyways, we're picking up some firewood for this fire shot that we're going to try not to light the backyard of Casey's on fire.
Good time.
I bet you your ice on your ears could light this on fire.
Okay, so we've been shooting all day long. We got this stupid song stuck in our head like crazy. We can't get it out. And now we're going to finish this last shot with a fire and a swing, and it's going to be awesome.
All right. Hey, you guys. What's going on? What's going on tonight? I'll show you.
Oh, this is what is about to be going on.
It's my wig, and that's all that matters.
Give us a spin around there, Shay Carl.
You guys better check this video out. It's going to be on Shay Carl.
They've been filming all day and putting a lot of effort into this.
Seriously,
so
we've been working our butts off. We've been filming for like 13 hours today. This is hard.
Oh, your life is so difficult.
But it is. I'm really tired, but it's hilarious. And
we're having fun. Around. Let's see your cute little bum in that Buzz Lightyear suit there. Oh, child. Oh, my child. Something's gonna get hurt.
Do it to me.
No, and cut.
Oh, my. Does that go with both suits, that whole thing? This is the best. Where's Jared? You win, dude. These suits are awesome. These suits. Jared got us these suits.
Don't they come with wings?
Yeah. No, you gotta look at Casey. There's like a whole head thing. I haven't put mine on. Casey, where you at? Get in the bathroom with better lighting. Oh my heck. That is hilarious.
Break these and put them in my wings
Way. I have glow sticks? How much were these suits?
You better go watch this video. Please, please.
Oh, where are my wings? Guys, I gotta go. Bye. Hey, Bieber. Love you. Love you, Bieber.
Those are my eyeballs.
Casey just scalded my freaking face off with the chocolate fondue.
If we use that shot in the video, I'll put an annotation to it, like maybe after the video's up, but he burned the crap out of my nose. Am I like Rudolph? Does my nose look red? It hurts
so bad. Whoa.
WTF.
Dude, Denise, did we see that right when I flipped the camera on? Was it flying through the air? Go through the slow-mo, Denise, like point, yeah, Denise, and point something at it.
Whoa.
Okay, so we're wrapped on Logan.
I'm done shooting.
And on, where's Andrea? Andrea, come over here. Selena and Bieber are wrapped, and they did a great job today. They kept their hands off each other for most of the day. I'm just kidding. Casey was trying to get him to kiss earlier. And I said, dude, Mom is going to kick our freaking butts. Do not. Right? Would Mom be mad if you... You guys want to make... It's her birthday tonight. Give her a kiss on the cheek, a birthday kiss on the cheek. Oh, so smooth!
Denise, go back
Denise,
to the slow-mo.
Go to the slow-mo.
This is how it was. Denise, like this. Watch.
Thanks, Bieber. Anyways, we're done mocking you. Thanks for helping us.
I felt in character.
Thanks. Yeah, you were in character. All right. Well, happy birthday to you, Andrea.
Jer
Bear, did they nail it? They nailed it. Tell them they nailed it.
They killed it.
They killed it.
If Jer Bear says they killed it, they killed it. Check out the video whenever it comes. Oh, my head is itchy. Oh, my nose hurts. Okay, bye. See you guys tomorrow. That's a wrap on today. Another day tomorrow. We actually have more shooting tomorrow. We have another a pool scene. All right. Okay. See you guys tomorrow. Love you. Bye.
Oh boy, that was a good one, huh? Super long. You know, you guys like the long vlogs, or is it too long? Is it a waste of your life? You're like, I don't got time to watch these long videos every day, Shay. I got other things to do. See ya. All right. So we're gonna do things different today, you guys. We have so much content being uploaded to the YouTubes. We gotta take up some insulate space. So check out Mommy Tard's new videos. She's at least talking about something worthwhile and something that's going to change your life and make you a better person. You better check that out. And for the podcast fans, WTK GTS is back. I was sad that we missed the podcast, but it's back. Go check out the new podcast with Sarah Penna and yesterday's vlog. We'll put a link with that below. Years ago, we were doing videos, like three of them, two of them and one of them. That's what the numbers in the middle of the screen mean. Click on it to see what we were doing. And the new Justin Bieber parody video with my little brother Logan McKay is up on the Shay Carl channel. Check it out. We'll probably do one more teaser than upload it. I cannot wait to show you guys this video. It's going to be awesome. Okay, see you tomorrow.